We're kicking off a whole series of videos about Japanese art, and we're going to be covering everything from Shinto shrines to super flat. So let's start off with the very beginning, with the Jomon period.
The Jomon period, meaning straw rope, lasted from 10,000 BCE to 300 BCE. While the origins of the Jomon period is disputed, they were nomadic hunter-gatherers who later practiced organized farming and built simple houses of wood and thatch set into shallow earthen pits. They're thought to be ancestors of the Ainu people who live in Hokkaido. They're known for these decorated pots, which get these patterns by imprinting rope onto wet clay. The earliest pottery were smaller, round-bottom bowls that may have been used for boiling or storing food. They were made from coiled clay and fired on an open fire. Later, when people began following a more settled pattern of living, the vessels increased in size and became more elaborate in pattern and design. For example, this is a middle period jar, which is very ornate in style, called flamewares. The scalloped edge becomes more exaggerated with thick grooves and curls. However, by the end of the period, the vessels become less flamboyant. The bottoms went from round-bottomed, which is suited for burying into the ground, to flat-bottomed, which is suited to place on a flat surface.